try to think outside of the box.
I've learned to be patient.